coronavirus coverage now. Officials in Shanghai are promising to ease antivirus controls on truck drivers.
Now, those restrictions are hampering food supplies and trade. Also today, Hong Kong's ending its two-year ban on non-residents flying into the country as outbreak fades there.
And just 4 days after it became the first major city to reinstate indoor masks, city leaders in Philadelphia have now decided to drop that mandate.